The Rationalist Society of Australia summarises its interests in the following statement. The Rationalist Society of Australia prefers reason to prejudice, evidence to faith, promotes secular ethics and education, and holds lectures, conferences, and social activities. The Rationalist Library was founded in 1909 by the first secretary of the Victorian Rationalist Association, Edward Martineau Higginson, to support its campaigns and promote public debate. Victoria University Library accepted the Rationalist Library from the RSA as one of its research collections and housed it at the Footscray Park campus. The collection consists of books, journals, and pamphlets on a diverse range of subjects, including Australian history, Australian politics, education, theology, economics, civil society, and anthropology. Works on philosophy, especially humanism and free thought, are a feature of the collection. A great number of publications come from the Rationalist Press Association, based in England, and also from its branches in many countries around the world. VU maintains a relationship with the Rationalist Society and continues to build the collection, mainly through donation.